An investigation underway after a crash with injuries in Williamsburg County involving a school bus. The fire chief tells us it happened around 6:30 this morning after an SUV ran into the back of a stopped school bus. That accident happened on Thurgood Marshall Highway near Olivia Road. About 14 students were on the bus at the time. The driver of the SUV was airlifted to the hospital.